Dark web is full of secrets. Defendant Joanna De Alba, a U.S. citizen, will be arraigned this afternoon in federal court in Brooklyn on an indictment charging her with conspiring to distribute and possess with intent to distribute heroin and methamphetamine, and distribution of heroin and methamphetamine via the dark web. As alleged, the Wall Street Market was a global dark web marketplace that required its users to trade in digital currencies, primarily Bitcoin. According to a January 3 press release published by the U.S. Attorney's Office for the Eastern District of New York, "A world without drugs is much better. Do not make mistakes." The news release partner Stex.com.